A tribute to a baseball great that was marred by vandals has been resurrected.
Yeah, WESH 2's Amanda Ober shows us. The original artist added some fresh touches to the mural in Azalea Park. I get paid to speak, can you tell? That paid homage to baseball great Roberto Clemente.
It was a community party in Azalea Park today, complete with live music and Little League games. Residents came out to celebrate the painting of a new mural of baseball player Roberto Clemente. The original one was defaced by vandals earlier this year.
Being here and seeing like how the community has come together, it's amazing. It's an incredible sight.
New York City spray paint artists Bio Feliciano and Meiser Nazario redid the mural, not only with the likeness of Clemente, an icon in the Hispanic community, but they also added portraits of Jackie Robinson and New York Yankees shortstop Derek Jeter. Nazario painted the original mural in 2011. He was upset when he heard it had been destroyed and hopes the new mural will inspire those who come to the fields.
I grew up with you know, the history of Roberto Clemente, so I knew what he meant to my household. So, and you know, so many years later, to paint his image on something, I was like, I want to be part of something like that.
The Orange County History Center had a booth at today's event and was involved in supporting the fundraising to get the mural repainted. The Azalea Park baseball fields are east of Orlando Executive Airport. Local Hispanic leaders have been lobbying city and county officials to remodel the park, which they argue has been neglected over the years. Over 200 kids play ball there, and the local league often waives the fees it charges because many of those kids come from low-income families.